Why is Rhode Island called Rhode Island when in fact it's not an island at all? The origins of Rhode Island's namesake date back to 1524. That's when an Italian explorer proclaimed that the mouth of the Narragansett Bay reminded him of the island of Rhodes in the Mediterranean. According to the Rhode Island Historical Society, the state's current name comes from the merger of the Rhode Island colony and the Providence plantations. King Charles II officially adopted the name over 100 years later. On paper, the Ocean State is still known as Rhode Island and Providence Plantations, making it the smallest state with the longest name. Reporting for X13 Productions, I'm Jessica Graves.